Hello, and welcome to another Mario Party 4 minigame review. Do you feel something? It almost feels like an earthquake. Wait, no, it's not an earthquake. It's today's battle minigame, Rumble Fishing. This is a pretty simple one. Each player casts their fishing line, and as soon as you feel the rumble or see the exclamation mark over your head, you pull it out. Whoever is the fastest one to do this will win.
I really don't know about this one. I wouldn't say it's bad, because I do kind of like these reaction-based minigames, but it was just really short.
Yeah, this one's over before you even know it. I'm partial to these reaction minigames because personally, I think I'm pretty good at them. But again, there's no strategy really, and you don't really do much. So I'm not even really sure how we should rate this one. It's good, but there's not really a game.
Yeah, I wish there was something more to it than this. It would have been cool if you had to keep pulling out fish. Like if each person kept having to hit the button as quick as they could, and the quicker you hit it, the bigger your fish would be when you pulled out, and at the end it would weigh all of your fish and see who caught the biggest and most of them. I feel like something like that would have been much better than this was.
Wait, that sounds like a really fun minigame. Why didn't they do that? This one definitely should have had rounds or something.
Yeah, I have no idea. Again, it's not that this one's bad, it's just over before you know it.
It feels like something that would pop up on the board randomly that you just quickly partake in, like a versus minigame or a lottery card. Just one of those random quick things.
Yeah, it really does. And overall, I think that's the biggest takeaway to this one. What's there is good, we just kind of wanted more. The reaction-based minigames are often pretty fun, at least in our view. But when all you're doing is hitting one button and then ending, it's over before you know it. It's really hard for us to rate this one because, again, we like what's there. There just isn't much to it. So we kind of went back and forth on what to give this one, but in the end, we felt that it was best to give it 3 stars out of 5. It's good, but it's held back from being great.
Do you guys agree? Let us know in the comments below if you would have given it a different rating or if 3 is what it deserves. Well, that's it for today. So thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell. We'll be reviewing Slime Time next. Oh, yuck. I hate slime.
Well, hopefully this minigame's better than that. But I guess we'll find out next time.
Hope to see you then.